for somebody who has had injury to the spine, a lot of arthritis, there can be a number of interesting things going on, such as extreme rigidity for the spine segments, or there can be a trading of movement generated at the spine to movement generated out here in some of the side muscles on the back, and even sometimes between the ribs as a means to rotate or turn, but there can be failure to engage the deep muscles of the spine.